Brett Favre Super Bowl Halcyon Days. And speaking of Halcyon Days, Mike Vick and Dante Culpepper, they can run, they can throw, but I mean, every week. Wait till, if you haven't seen this yet, well, that's why you're watching the show. First, bada bada, Dante Culpepper, 20 yards to the Falcons, 13. Then, Minnesota's Culpepper in a 7-7 game. Play action, Hunter Goodwin, wide open, 14-7. Minnesota playing better of late at home. Second quarter, Vick. Oh, man, to Brian Finneran, and we're tied at 14.
Yeah, and people talk about his ability to run and improvise. I'm impressed with his ability to sit in that pocket and deliver a ball like that.
Look, there were some athletes here. Michael Bennett, you know he can fly. 86 yards and 18 carries. There's 28 right there. And a couple of plays later, you figure you do a lot of the work. Bennett, you take it. It's 21-14 in an entertaining game. Late third, Minnesota lead. Now, here comes Vic. Okay. Whoop! Oh, man, he almost broke that. But, and he's almost going to break this on the rollout. Okay? But he does break this. And I want you to watch the Viking defenders here. Whoop! Whoop! And then, but his stick is already passed, Tom. 60 yards on the drive for Vic carrying the ball. Gary Anderson, nightmare from 4 years ago against Atlanta. Blocked again, field goal missed. Keith Brooking does it, a big play.
Yeah, and Brooking did such a great job again through watching leap between the crease that he almost overran the ball. He had to reach back to make the block, but a very clean block.
Certainly not Anderson's ball. He had no chance. Dan, 24-21, the Falcons on a Feely field goal lead it. Culpepper to Randy Moss, who had a big day. 40-yard pickup, 9 catches, 134, but he's limping. Dan, not limping so much for him to take the handoff, and with seconds to go, Moss, Culpepper, the Vikings hit one. But wait a minute. Flag on the plate, illegal formation.
Yeah, Brian McKinney is the left tackle. Randy Moss, the outside guy. Randy Moss comes in motion. You know you have to have a receiver on the line. The end guy cannot be the tackle unless it's tackle eligible. It wasn't.
And so they nullify the touchdown. We kick the field goal. We go to overtime. Minnesota's first possession. Culpepper sacked by Sam Rogers. Big defensive effort. 6 sacks today for Atlanta. They get the ball. And then Michael Vick. If seeing is believing, then just check this out. 30, 25, and then 2 more defenders hit. He's gone! 46-yard touchdown, and he's gone right up the ramp. The game is gone. The Atlanta Falcons have not lost since October 6th when they lost to the Bucs. 7-0-1 in that span. They win it 30-24 in overtime. Vic runs for 173. He passes for 173. Now,